Hey everyone, this is Mr. Happy Junior here with the top 5 most epic geology dash moments of recent history. Make sure to like and subscribe for more epic content and more epic exposal videos. Number 5. Knobbel dies at 98 on bloodlust. Knobbel played bloodlust for a very long time and tried to beat it, but died at 98 on the last fly part. This was very not epic because he was very close to beat the level. After having 2 million attempts, he died at 98%. Everyone was very sad and cried. And then, I went and made an epic explosive video on him for dying and dying. XD. Click on the link in the description for more epic explosive of the dying hacks lovely face. Number 4. Robtop releases 2.2. Robtop releases 2.2 in the year 2094. Most of the Geometry Dash fanbase died off already, but Robtop's son named Rob Bottom released an update that fans had been waiting for. This update added the Geometry Dash battle pass called the Dash Pass that cost you 20 Robtop dollars, and this was very super epic. 2.2 also added Geometry Dash multiplayer where everybody will epically battle death and with guns and explosions. It was super epic. Number 3. Technical 49 dies. Technical 69 died of a hair removal shortly after being exposed by Mr. Happy Janitor. This is super not epic because Technical is a really good player and also very epic good at Geometry Dash. The whole Geometry Dash community had an epic funeral for Technical where we all sat and depressed. Technical's legend was then carried out by Napasta, who later became 5-star chef and made lots of pasta in honor of Hitachi on death. Red Pace, Technical, we will miss you. Number 2. Bloodlust 2. After Knobbel eventually verified Bloodlust, the community worked to make a really most epic hard level Dasher level. This level was called Bloodlust 2, and was created once 2.2 was released in 2094. This level was very epic and featured epic creators like Dansman Star Danscore. Bloodlust 2 featured some of 2.2's most epic features like 4D graphics, and Bloodlust 2 was then verified 33 years later by Knobbel's grandson, Knobbel Grandson, after 23 million attempts. This was very super epic moment, because Bloodlust 2 was finally beat. Thank you Knobbel Grandson for beating this very hard level out of the epic Geometry Dash community. Number 1. Geometry Dash Death. Geometry Dash died in the year 3057 after the biggest drama ever between Knobbel Grandson and Sonic the Fifth. This drama created the Geometry Dash Civil War, starting in 3051, where the whole country was split into two. This epic civil war led the utter death of Geometry Dash, as the Knobbel Grandson side had invented 2.3, utterly creating a supermassive black hole that tore the fabric of space and time. This ended all of Geometry Dash history and the world itself. GD will forever be known as the best game in existence. Thank you, game ever. This concludes our top 5 most epic Geometry Dash moments of recent history. Like and subscribe for part 2, I will be covering top 5 reasons why Junior goes hot. Also, I will expose Robtop if we can hit 500,000 likes. So make sure to smash that like button and comment what your favorite Geometry Dash waifu is. Bye!